Good morning. Welcome to your 8:15 daily operations weather briefing. Looking at our current surface analysis today, you can see that cold front that moved through and brought us our rain and thunderstorms yesterday. Still just moving through our area at the moment, but looks like it's about draped over our area right now. Afterwards, we're going to be seeing some high pressure build into our area and not going to be seeing really any more chances of precipitation in our area for the next 24 hours. Taking a look at our current weather, we have a few cloud layers out there right now. A few clouds at about 1,000 feet and then broken decks at 14 and 16,000 feet. An overcast deck of cirrus clouds at 25,000 feet. Wind is currently coming out of the northwest at 9 knots. Temperature is 74 degrees and relative humidity is 84%. Looking at our visible satellite imagery, you can see we're going to be seeing some mostly cloudy to overcast conditions throughout the majority of the day today and into tomorrow morning. A chance of seeing some breaks in the clouds here and there, but otherwise going to be seeing the majority mostly cloudy to overcast conditions. And taking a look at our reflectivity for today, as we move throughout the day, you can see again that our chances of precipitation have moved out of our area, and we are looking to stay dry for the next 24 hours. And taking a look at our 24-hour weather risk chart, green chart across the board today. Again, mostly cloudy to overcast conditions for the majority of the next 24 hours. We're going to be seeing temperatures today still get a little bit warm, looking at a high today around 81 and a low tonight around 62. Our winds today starting out at northwesterly winds around 7 to 12 knots, increasing just a bit to about 8 to 13 knots before dropping down to some quite light winds, 2 to 5, 4 to 8 knots. Still coming out of the northwest until later in the morning on Saturday, switching over to a bit more north-northeasterly. And our tides for today are slightly above normal. And looking ahead at our weekend forecast, Saturday is going to be mostly to partly cloudy with a high of 80 degrees. Saturday night, mostly clear to partly cloudy with a very slight chance of some low clouds and a low of 59. And then Sunday is going to be mostly sunny to partly cloudy with a high of 73. And that is going to conclude our 8:15 daily operations weather briefing. See you again at 10 a.m. and I hope you guys have a great day.